on your mark.
Final call, men's 800 meter checking. Final call, men's 800 meter checking. First call, women's 400 hurdles. In the lead, Monica Paredes of Merritt. Followed not too far behind by Carrie Bradley of Santa Cruz and Daniela Camacho of Notre Dame. It's a tight pack of five coming down the home stretch. And that is Carrie Bradley in the lead. Is Bradley and Camacho. Bradley now in second. And your leaders, Daniela Camacho of Notre Dame, kicking it in the gear. Now moving in the second, that is Jackie Davis of Strawberry Canyon. Jackie Davis trying to make her move, trying to take this win. Jackie Davis kicking it in the gear, coming down the home stretch. Davis makes a pass. Camacho now in second. He's moving in the back. And your winner, Jackie Davis, of Strawberry Canyon, in a time of 2:30.